An ABC News brief brought to you by Hefty Bags. Now from Washington, Tom Jarrell.
Good evening. The guided missile frigate USS Stark is afire, listing, and barely underway in the Persian Gulf tonight after being hit by an Exocet missile in an attack by Iraqi warplanes. The ship's crew sustained serious casualties, and Pentagon sources say at least one seaman is believed dead, while several others are thought to have gone overboard. Official Pentagon spokesmen believe the attack was not hostile, but a case of mistaken identity. Regardless, Secretary of State Schultz said tonight the U.S. considers the matter gravely serious and is demanding a full accounting from Iraq's government. Now this.
The Cinchals were in some mess.
Weepy, weepy, weepy.
Till they got a cinch sack.
Hefty, hefty cinch sack.
It's a cinch to claw.
Said Sarah.
A cinch to lift.
Said Sid.
And a cinch
to carry.
Said Sis. Hefty, hefty cinch sack.
That's News Brief. More later on the Weekend Report.